feels like it. Here's the 1-2. Fouled away. Everybody gets the day off tomorrow.
Much needed day off.
Much needed. So regroup, rest up, pitchers get to rest. And then two quarterfinal games here in Miami. The other two in Tokyo, one's already been played. One will be played early in the morning tomorrow, Japan and Italy. And those teams will fly the long flight to Miami. But they get a few days to get acclimated because quarterfinals will be going on. They're already into the semis. Cuba is headed this way, and then probably Japan, but who knows? Good battle here. 1-2. Struck him out with the splitter.
He's gone to work right now, especially with two outs, with one out.
That was nasty.
No. He does. Rodney Linares does have a lot of options available on the bench. Depending on the situation, I know most of them are right-handed.
Yeah.
And Edwin Diaz is going to be coming in the game, but Teoscar Hernandez, if you need a big fly, Gene Segura, Jeremy Pena. Have the bottom of your order, Marte, then Candelario and Mejia lined up.
Those guys don't look like they're getting ready to get an at bat. I couldn't agree with you more. You know, I think for me, you stick with the left-handers. I think the righties have a tougher time with that slider. You know, his arms and legs coming all at you. I think Gene could be that guy that you need a big hit. He can stick his nose in it. You can see him that he looks like he's ready to have an at bat.
Two.
Problem with Edwin is, you know, he's so deceptive. Three-quarter guy, a lot of movement with his fastball. Slider, as we know, is pretty much unhittable when it's on.
I'm sure they're thinking through everything right now, trying to get to the bottom of the ninth inning, take a shot at the greatest. 0-2 pitch. Foul back out of play. There are other great late inning relievers, but the season that Edwin Diaz had last year, automatic, almost unprecedented, the dominance. Oh, 2 struck him out swinging. So here we go. The great Edwin Diaz will be coming in. Dominican Republic. Facing elimination, they're going to have to pull off a match. Well, this was just a moment ago. They did it. The trumpets played. It may not be Citi Field. It felt like it for about 90 seconds.
Naguabo's finest out of Puerto Rico, Edwin Diaz.
Right now, the best late inning reliever in the world, trying to get Puerto Rico into the quarterfinals. Three outs away. And his first pitch misses to Ketel Marte for ball one. Gene Segura has a bat. He's in the on deck circle.
Look at those numbers. All on two pitches, slider fastballs.
And the strikeout total is just insane. Marte has had some of the best at bats of the night. Diaz and Marte way out in front. It's 1-2. Not wasting any time. The 1-2. Got it.
Want to talk about filthy? Edwin can tell him it's coming. He still won't hit it. That's special.
So now Segura, if they can get somebody on base, Soto would get a chance against Diaz. Segura has a little positive history, 3-for-8 against him, a little.
Former teammates.
Segura smiling at him.
That one just kind of gave him the, I'm here, just look right at him. They're locker mates in Seattle. What a teammate.
Puerto Rico 2 outs away.
At some point here, he'll throw him the fastball.
Dirt with the slider. This is 1-1.
That's tight. The execution on it, on where to miss.
1-2. He threw the fastball.
That's it.
Okay, there was your one, Gene.
Yeah. He threw that for the conversation later on.
You can't say I didn't give you one. And he gave him another one. Foul back.
That was a good take right there. I would be surprised if he throws one of the sliders. Right now, 2-2, it's possible.
Slider, yes. 2 down.
He likes it. He wants people up on their feet. After that strikeout, he was just waving everybody. Everybody get up now. Just nasty.
Now Teoscar Hernandez will try to keep the Dominican Republic alive in this World Baseball Classic. Two down, ninth inning. Ball one.
Welcome to the game.
No kidding. Diaz.
Heads up.
Almost got him high and tight.
What's his pitch? Whoops.
Two one. Going to get that one. Oh. 2-2.
He got a piece.
Celebration has to wait at least one more pitch.
That's a tight slider right there. Oscar trying to do everything possible, and so was Maldonado. Here we go.
Went right back to almost that same spot.
The control is just elite.
It really is.
That's why he's the best. It's elite with two pitches.
Well, full count. You got Soto on deck. 3-2. Fouled away. Well, you got to give Teoscar Hernandez some credit here. Off the bench for his first at bat of the game, down to your final out against the guy with maybe the best stuff in the world. He's fighting. Another 3-2. Fouled away again.
Just feels like the longer the at bat, right? More to Oscar's. Okay. Right, but I mean, this is just, it's elite against elite.
Here we go again. 3-2. Fouled away. Another foul ball. That was the eighth pitch of the at bat. This would be the ninth coming up.
The beauty of this is the smiles that are going around this at bat. And if you can't appreciate this, this is how they play the game in the Caribbean. Enjoy it and always remember to have fun.
3-2. That is strike.